Is it easier to get into Warwick then?
They both. Where you do what?
Like where we register and then we eat meals here on a Saturday. So all together we sit down.
It's very cute.
Yeah, this one's really nice. Kitchen.
Oh, I'll get out the way. Don't put me in the.
I will.
So it's a boy house and a girl house kind of joined together, but then the boy house stops about midway that way and then the girl house from there.
What?
You live here?
Yeah, I live upstairs.
Fantastic. Do you like it?
Yeah.
You do, yeah.
When's lunch? 25?
This one's gone. She's, I think she's at lunch.
Oh gosh, we're just... It's fine. The campus always looks so
rainy. It's just so different.
It is, isn't it?
And the umbrella's blowing inside out.
Then the lads can come in here. This is for all of the boys, yeah. Not just the seniors or whatever. They can all come in. We've got a projector that they can come down. Big TV screen that they can come in. Watch films, movies, etc. A couple of workstations.
This is a very old house.
Yeah.
The newer house has got bathroom and suites.
Yes.
So we don't know that. Are they assigned over those rooms or are they assigned?
In whatever basket, it then gets washed, dried, and put back in their boxes for them to come and collect.
Sounds
it.
Amazing. Like in a 5-star hotel.
Yeah, they will. This is the one single room up here. The downstairs where I showed you the ceiling.
Yes. Yeah.
You go through there, and there's the very single room.
So, 9 boys and 4 bathrooms.
Yes. I'll just quickly.
You know, just shower and toilet.
Very good.
There's storage under the bed, there's storage in the cupboard behind the door. So if I get out of the way of your video, sorry.
Don't worry.
Okay. And then behind this door here, we have storage here too. So this is a very typical sort of size.
This has got a lift in it as well.
And they share a bathroom. And then they become friends, so that's really nice.
Irons all their shirts and their uniforms, these are little skirts and blazers. They all have a little named basket, and then it's put in there, and then that's your boots. And then it will miraculously transfer itself into there.
As I say, like...
Hot chocolate nights with a fire pit. In the summer we have barbecues, they invite their friends, and they chit-chat out here. And then we're right next to the health centre.
It is a lovely house.
Yes, it's a lovely house.
I like it.
Very cozy.
And that's the Sally's house there. That's the Sally's house there with her.